Hello, friends. Jim Nance alongside Phil Simms. And I guess the big question, Phil, before a kickoff is, what do you expect here today?
Jim, I expect a hard-hitting game. And this game's going to come down to who can out-hit the other team. Everybody says, yeah, we're willing to fight. Well, we're going to find out, are you really willing to fight? Can you do it for 60 minutes? Because that's what it's going to take to win this game.
throw out all the week-long hype. The teams are in position now, and now they can settle things on the field. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. Head quarterback out of TCU, a former second-round pick and Rose Bowl winner, Andy Dalton.
Andy Dalton, this team loves his leadership skills. They like the fact that he's an accurate thrower. and, to top it all off, a really good leader.
First down coming up. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw. Incompletion, forcing it into double coverage. When you look at this offense, you have to take note of A.J. Green.
One of the most exciting rookie players of the year last year. Another receiver. There are so many like him now in the NFL. They're big, tall, and fast. And when they're down the field, just throw it up, give them a chance. He usually can take advantage of those opportunities.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Out of the eye, they give it to the tailback. Looking at this defense, Jerod Mayo in on so many tackles.
Jerod Mayo can diagnose the run and fly up in there. He is a big linebacker. And he's not afraid of a little pain and hitting that running back.
Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
Phil, Andy Dalton was a starter at quarterback from day one in the National Football League.
Well, it sounds like his days at TCU, Texas Christian, he played a lot of football down there. And all those repetitions, they just make you a better player. And he came to the Bengals. They saw the maturity, and they did the right thing. They inserted him in the starting lineup from the first day he came in and started training camp.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Running back gets it on the handoff. Gains 19.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Zebra! Zebra!
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second and 10. Handoff. He'll look for running room on the left.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. First and 10. Back to the ground. Going to lose yards here. This will be the 8th play of this drive. Second and 11. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Puts up 6.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open. Nice touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. They pounce on him there. taking the field for the Patriots. Three-time Super Bowl winning quarterback, Tom Brady.
I think some of the things that are not talked about enough when you talk about Tom Brady, how tough he is and how well he moves in the pocket, that along with good decisions and a good arm, that's why he's one of the best.
They come to the line and it's first down. It's a throw all the way, trying to make something happen. And he's forced to the ground.
Nice job that time by the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback too.
Two tights for this play. Second and long. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The Patriots get a first down.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And that's a gain of nine. Looking at the Patriots on offense, Wes Welker. Look out for him today.
Wes Welker, quick, fast, strong, mad at everything. It shows when he plays. He's one of the most productive players we've seen in NFL history.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Offense lines up here. Second and short. Play fake here. Rob Gronkowski with the grab.
There's nothing like a play action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field for that completion.
First and 10. The give to the running back.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Second down coming up. Quarterback drops back. Play action. Ball's out. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
First down here. In on the stop. Number 14. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Second down and 10. Staying on the ground. And he's pushed out of bounds.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Wide receivers are bunched up. From the gun, looking to the right side and throwing. A.J. Green with the catch.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Draw play here. And a gain of 4.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. Scans the field, running away from the sack. Off the mark.
Intentional grounding, offense.
Intentional grounding, you could hear it in the crowd. They knew that call was coming.
Yeah, they did. Again, quarterback inside the pocket, throws the football. No receiver anywhere in the area. Easy call for the officials.
Third down after the penalty. Out of the gun. Throwing now to his left. Perfectly thrown. A tackle that had to be made. That'll set up fourth down.
That time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the move to get it done, and he did that time.
They're not going to be punting here. The offense back out here on fourth down. Throws a strike. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. First and 10. They run the counter play. Now the offense in a hurry up.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Has it. Touchdown.
Well, what a play for the touchdown, and I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points, so keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
Never to be taken for granted. Extra point coming up. Inside of the uprights. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Press coverage all the way.
35,
offense lines up here.
51,
first down and 10. Looking down the field. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. The quarterback's calling something out. Second down now.
52.
Let's go.
We're in.
Let's go.
52.
Second down and 5. The quarterback throws to the right. Knocked away incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there in another incomplete pass.
Let's 55.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. It'll be third down. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Now first and 10. It's Brady looking long. Touchdown and drawing close.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
And the extra point is good. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. And the tackle is made at the 41. The Bengals get ready to start their drive. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Stands in the pocket. Running for his life. Pumps, fakes the throw.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. He didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense. One more snap in halftime. He's looking to go down the field here. Makes the play. That does it here for the first half. Patriots trail in this one. We'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Patriots getting set now for their next series. Split backfield here.
20, 55, 20.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Looks around. He's got all day to find the receiver. That ball is going the other way. He stacked up at that point.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
quarters formation here for the defense. Play action. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That ball is picked off. Steps out of bounds.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The quarterback will hand it off. Lots of daylight.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Coming up, second down. Another carry here.
Muscles through the defender. Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. They'll run with it again to the right side.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Play action fake, looking to throw. Has some space to work with. They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
7-yard gain on the play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third and 2. Looking. Interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looking to the right side and throwing. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Hold on, baby. Alert! Alert!
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Second down here after that run play. Chandler Jones gets to the quarterback.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
The safety is up in the box right now. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the
touchdown, Cincinnati.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. New England Patriots come onto the field for their next series. First down, offense readying for the snap. Play action fake and dropping back the throw. Gets away from the heat. And here he goes. Thomas Howard credited with that hit. Second down coming up. The quarterback throws to the right.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage that time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
After the incomplete pass, it's third down. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Third down and two. Challenging the defenders to the right side. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
First and 10. Looking across the middle. A takeaway. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Breaks free. There's a player down on the field. Trainers on their way out.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
To the right here on this throw.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. It's handed to the running back. In the books. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Bengals for the point after. The point after is good. Time's becoming a factor in this one where the Bengals lead by 21.
tackle's made. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. They bring in the extra tight end. First down and 10. Looks to his left. That pass looks like a little miscommunication. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
Well, that's a good sight for all the fans to see. He gets up and walks off the field, and I think he's going to be okay. He's just going to need a couple minutes to catch his breath, and we'll see him back on the field. Looks like shortly. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback's calling something out. Split backfield here. Third down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Good job by the defense, staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle, and now we have fourth down coming up.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt.
10.
Quarterback drops back, trying to. That ball has been picked off.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play. From the gun. Scanning the field. Brings it in.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
In the red zone. Drop back. Shotgun formation.
The throw to the left.
Finds the sacred side. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Hurry up. 2-minute offense. Count it. Time's becoming a factor in this one as the Bengals lead by 28. Bengals ready for action. Setting up return. 2 minutes remaining in the game. The Patriots are getting set for their next possession. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid. Ball's picked off. They've got him down there.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The quarterback barking out new signals. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Going across the middle. And they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, it was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver,
But that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they give up the long touchdown throw.
The Bengals for the point after. Penalty flags on the field. They won't get away with that as he knocks the kicker down. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. Patriots ready to take over the football.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That's an interception. Nice tackle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just ran the quarterback's eyes. They got the position, and they made the interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. It's first down as they head to the line. Interception. Breaks free. Shoved to the sideline.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down all the way. Dropping back three. Reaches in, knocks it away.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
20, 35, 20.
From the shotgun. Stands in the pocket. And he's thrown to the ground. Quickly to the line.
I know a lot of people are going to be surprised by this, but when you take those blindside hits, they don't hurt as much as you think because you had no idea it was coming, your body's loose, and you can absorb the hit.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hit.
And he's intercepted. That's a two-point safety, and that means you also have to send the ball back to the other team with a free kick at the 20. Going to try and return this one. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
They face first down. The formation here, shotgun. Surveys. He's going deep. Incomplete.
Number 12 has his pass ball incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion. Looking for an open receiver on the right. That pass well defended.
87, the intended receiver.
Third down.
Here we go.
Failing to connect there. Third down. The quarterback's calling something out. Third and 10. Looking at every option. Swatted away.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
The coach is going to gamble. He's going to go for it here on fourth down. Looking to the right side and throwing. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense. There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Second and 10. Trying to work that left side. Terrence Newman with the pick. That brings the play to an end.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Out of the shotgun formation. Trying to find an open man. The defense gets a sack.
That time I give all the credit on that sack. I got to give it to the secondary. It is truly a coverage sack. Nowhere to throw the football, so the quarterback keeps hold on to it. And look what happens. The defense gets there.
Corners are backing off here. And here we have second down. Dalton looking long. He caught him. At last, the clock hits zero, and mercifully, this game is finally in the books.